If you're having issues with WhatsApp not sending voice messages on your Android device, it can be frustrating, especially if you rely on voice messaging for quick communication. The problem might be caused by various factors like app permissions, network issues, or corrupted cache. Fortunately, there are several steps you can follow to troubleshoot and fix the issue. Here's how you can resolve WhatsApp voice messages not sending or stuck on loading on Android. Before you follow anything, you need to change some advanced settings. To do this, open Settings, scroll down, tap Developer Options, make sure to turn on the Developer Options on your device. Scroll down, find Graphic Driver. Scroll down, tap WhatsApp. Enable System Graphic Driver. Go back, find out Wi-Fi Scan Throttling. Turn it on, scroll down a little, enable Always Mobile Data On. Go back from here, open Play Store, find WhatsApp, check for new software update. If there's a new software update available, then update it. If not, just restart your Android mobile and open WhatsApp to see if the issue is fixed. Mostly doing this will solve your problems, but if you still have issues, then follow this process. Solution 1. Check permissions for WhatsApp. Open Settings on your Android device. Scroll down and tap the Apps button. Find WhatsApp and tap it. Select Permissions. Ensure microphone and storage permissions are enabled. Solution 2. Check your internet connection. Make sure your phone is connected to Wi-Fi or cellular data. Open a browser and run a speed test to check if the internet is stable. If the connection is weak, enable airplane mode for 10 seconds, then disable it. And you can also switch between Wi-Fi and mobile data if the issue persists. Solution 3. Clear cache for WhatsApp. Tap and hold the WhatsApp. Tap the I button. Look for storage. Tap clear cache. Now, also remove the WhatsApp from your background apps. After following all the processes, you should be able to resolve any issues with WhatsApp voice messages not being sent to your Android device. If you still have issues, then please let me know in the comments. And thanks for watching.